Let me show you a magic. I just need my hand. Tie on it, sink, and let it float. Sink, float. Now I will show you how to make it and what is the secret behind.
Ask them to go down.
A, B, go.
Oh, you.
C,
go. Go on.
Follow teacher's lead.
Go down.
D, go. E,
go up.
Go down.
F, go down. Go up.
H.
Oh.
Go down.
E,
go down.
G.
If you still haven't subscribed to my channel, please click the subscribe button. And now, I will reveal what is the secret of this magic in order to let you understand what is the secret or theory behind. I just need this glass dropper. So now, let me show you. I slot it in. Definitely, the glass dropper is floating.Because the overall density is less than water. So now, let me close the cap. When I compress it, the water level inside the glass tube is increasing. So if I compress hard enough, then it's going to sink. Because the overall mass of the glass dropper is increasing. But why?All of that is because within the glass dropper over here is filling with air, and air is compressible. So means that when I try to compress it, I'm going to increase the pressure inside the water bottle. Therefore, the water will be pushing out into the glass tube. So at the end, the overall density of the glass dropper is larger than the water.So it sink. So let me show you one more time. Look at the water level over here. Let me turn it. When I compress it, the pressure inside is increasing. So the water is pushing up. When pushing up to a certain level, then it's going to sink. Did you learn it? Thanks for watching until the end of the video. See you next time. Bye bye.